As technology changes, so do hearing aids. Today, we're learning more about Bluetooth and wireless connectivity. We're joined by Zach Schaefer from Beltone. They do amazing things with hearing aids and that sort of stuff. And we've got some amazing new technology to tell you about. Jeff, thanks so much for being with us. This stuff, you could barely pick up on camera.
I know, it's so small.
No one wants to admit, hey, you know, I got hearing aids. You know, my hearing, I'm having some loss. But with these products that you have, the Beltone Legend,
correct,
the brand new, off, hot on the market, tell me about the Beltone Legend and its capabilities.
Well, the Legend itself is offered in a full model line. So up front here, we have a view of the behind-the-ear style, which is one of our more popular, but we also offer in-the-ear styles. So this particular model is what they call receiver and ear, very small, has a little bit of adjustment on there for yourself, but as well, there's also a custom line, and so it's a full model line of hearing aids available in that technology.
This is amazing. Talk about the Bluetooth that goes along with this, because, all right, let's sitting here. I'm sitting on my couch watching my calves.
That's right.
And I can't hear the TV, but I've got my Beltone in.
That's
now
correct.
I can pull out my iPhone. Then what?
Well, the iPhone itself has an app. We have an app, like everybody else
all
does.
Right.
It's called the Beltone Hear Plus app. And what it allows us to do, or allows the patient to do, is control the hearing aids right there from their seat. So we have a device up here called a TV link. You have that TV link plugged into your television. It'll
turn that iPad around. That went right where you were. I want to see the iPad, the front of it. All look right. at this. Look at that. Okay, so now that's the controlling the volume.
Correct.
As I'm watching the calves and I can't hear them, I'm going to pull up my iPad and just turn up the volume a
correct.
Little bit.
Yeah.
On my iPad,
yep.
No one has to know that I have a hearing aid.
And it's streaming directly in. So with the TV link itself, you control your own volume. The person in the room with you controls their own volume as well.
And this goes for anything pretty much. I mean, you're out at the grocery store. You know, I'm just looking at my grocery list. No, I'm actually turning up my hearing aid.
Correct, correct.
That is so cool.
Yeah, the other accessories we have available too, a more simpler one, for very easy to use, is the remote control. This is a very simple device. Basically, you have a volume up, volume down.
Sure.
It's a wireless remote control.
In case you don't have an iPhone or
exactly.
an iPad.
Exactly. It makes it really easy. It's got a display screen that pops up that shows you where you're up and where you're down in the volume, and you can mute the hearing aids as well. We call sure. that the spouse mode. So other accessories we have available too is we do have a device here. If you do not have an iPhone or some type of Apple device, this device will allow Droid users and other Bluetooth users to stream phone calls, stream all kinds of audio into their hearing aids as well.
Sure.
So it helps out a lot there.
Most folks who, you know, have not even considered, you know, getting a hearing aid, what's the number one sign that you say, you know what, you might consider yourself for a hearing aid? I always hear the age of 50, 55, you start to really lose a significant amount of hearing.
True.
What are those numbers?
Well, age-wise, it's not so much important as the people around you noticing it. If the people around you start mentioning, you're not hearing as well, the TV's up a little bit too loud, you're missing things that I say, it's probably good to go to get a baseline check. Visit one of our locations, the evaluation's free of charge, sit down with us, go through the consultation process and find out where you're at. So then you
where
have a
are you around here? How many locations do you have?
We have 26 locations.
Come on, folks. My goodness gracious. I love the sounds of that.
That's right.
This is really cool. The Beltone Legend, brand new, with all the Bluetooth connectivity. It's really cool stuff, Jeff.
It's fun to
Thanks,
work with.
And then tell the good folks at Beltone we said hello.
For sure.
Pleasure is always having you here. All right.